Outfielders mitt did not take long, which I was pretty happy about, and I didn't think it would actually keep its shape the way it has, but it really has. The first baseman's mitt surprisingly took a little while, but first baseman's and catcher's mitts usually probably should. But once it was ready, I mean, this thing's golden.